The Albertine Region Police spokesperson Julius Hakiza says areas near the porous border with the Democratic Republic of Congo are at greater risk of facing insecurity. Hakiza asked residents in the Albertine region to be cautious and report any suspicious persons to security operatives.
All the community have our toll-free lines. They are all on. In the case of any emergency, call our police toll-free lines. And make sure you report, you give timely information to police. To the area leaders, local leaders, we also ask them to keep on cooperating with us, give us information, let the police help you, we also help the police. So let us work together so that we have this festival, this Easter ends in a peaceful manner.
Amlan Tumusime, the Chikube resident district commissioner, says they have seen cases where elements from DRC abduct Ugandans and impound engine boats during festivals.
The other side of DRC Congo, cross, they come, they abduct our people, they come, they impound our engine boats for the fishermen, they go back and then they start demanding for ransom. So I request our people who particularly stay on the waters of Lake Albert, please be more careful, please be on security alert so that we don't suffer. Instead of celebrating, we don't suffer because of wrong elements within us.
Hakiza also called upon parents to look out for their children so they are not taken advantage of.
The children are also home. We also call upon the parents to take charge of their children. If these children, especially the juvenile who move at night, don't allow them to go without any other adult person to attend to them. Because in most cases, this is where we expect cases of kidnaps. The kidnappers are already waiting for them. The fighters are already waiting for them. We are crossed and the crabs were crossed. So, but this time around, we're expecting some cases, especially cases of assaults, cases of threatening violence. They are likely to occur because we can't be in every bar. But we have always encouraged the bar owners to have their private security.
Meanwhile, border cyclists have been warned against being reckless on the roads.
Riding recklessly while the stern of the motorcycles are crashing our roads. I can assure you, once we see, we shall, because that is malicious damage to government roads. Those are our roads. If you damage the road, our teams are there. We have our intelligent covert and overt. They will pick you. They will pick you and we shall charge you. You repair that road. So let us ride carefully. Let us obey the rules, the traffic rules.
The Prime Minister of Bunyoro Kingdom, Andrew Chirungi Byakutaga, asked residents to remain united in fighting vices such as land grabbing.
I call on the Bunyoro to unite so that we work together to confront the challenges we have, but also we work together to take advantage of the opportunities which may come up, especially with the current developments in oil and gas. These differences, which I've referred to as petty, are the ones which are causing all these challenges, like people being evicted from their land.
This story was compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba for the news in Hoima.